Evening, everyone. So we're back for stage 4 of zRacing, attempt 2, because I did it last night. Unfortunately my tooth is still hurting as I wait for root canal surgery. So there probably won't be too much talking. So we've got a big group tonight. Almost 270 now. Glad that someone else has brought up the subject of burritos tonight. Because they absolutely ruin these GT races when people jump into the middle of a group. Getting top off. There's a big group. I was late joining, bit of a surge of power. Thank you. Oh, I got a feather. Finally. Thank you. Oh, the legs totally died at the end. I think that's faster than any races other than this one. But I came like 30th or something. And dropped more time to Ali. I think that pretty much guarantees that there's no way I can win this month. Because even if I somehow manage to cling on to second place in the GC after tonight, then Ali will be about 15 seconds ahead of me. I don't think I've ever beaten him. Oh, knackered. Last night was reasonably strong paced. And made harder by having burritos all the way around and lots of other people using them. But then tonight, still got, I think, three burritos and two burritos, one ghost and two feathers. So a little bit better. And thankfully I fed up for the final climb, which helped, despite my dead legs. There's so many burritos being dropped with such a large field. Used so much energy just clinging onto the pack half the time because I had no draft, despite being right on the back of the pack. Right up behind someone. James Bailey and Eric Nin have a lot to answer for, and it's not happiness at the Zwift platform. It's people pissed off of it. People are asking if it's fine to use the burrito for the sprint into the finish. Totally fine, but at that point, you're using it to advance your last few seconds or last few positions in the race. You're not affecting the whole pack speed all the way around in a race that is competing with time slot all the way around the world, every hour, all week long, where some races have less people dropping them than others. So they're less affected by the speed slowdown than others. I don't know how many brain cells the people at Zwift are lacking to not realise that after all the complaints that people made previously before they took Burrito out of zRacing in the first place. I know I'm partly moody because I've got really bad toothache, but it just annoys me how stupid they are when it's so obvious to people who race on the platform how bad it is for the events. Oh, I'm still recording. I thought I'd dropped it. Anyway, I'm going to go and cool down. If I can recover and my tooth isn't too bad, I'll be back for Swedish Zwift races, midweek race tomorrow. In the meantime, remember, bring a towel and don't panic.